got the play. Can I get them to get out the way? Yeah, he Jan quit running and he missed. We'd have just kept running. This is my point of got the athletes. They do, they know what they're doing. They got a school over. I'm curious, why does he keep wanting to go on the inside and nobody's going there? Saw it all, but having a bonding moment in right in the middle of the viewing. Yeah. I said I would have got all of that, but unfortunately having a bonding moment right in the middle of the viewing. Right. I just, where'd the sun go? You can have all the athletes, but if you don't teach the skill, it means nothing.
And then quarterback off the Bills, Darren Allen.
Josh Allen.
Like when he threw that pass to Montgomery, he just threw back in the end zone. Everything.
Short, third down. Now this is when I use Ty. It's third and short. He can go get that little gap right there, sit in the middle in the window and get the first down, huh? You got an ear infection. Nice pass, boy.
He just chunked it.
Good job. I heard thunder, lightning. Yeah, lightning and crazy over there, yeah.
Hey, right, you come here, you come here.
I remember our game got canceled because I was so mad because I was ready.
In seventh grade?
And it was against the team that beat us and everything. I was ready that day.
They didn't cancel it, you delayed it. Because I went to go watch Ty, and then I drove back to come finish ours, and Ty was delayed. That's when he didn't get home because he was out there buying there. Valley Ranch.
I was talking about 7-7.
Huh?
I was talking about 7-7.
Oh, I don't remember that thing.
It was at the Y, and there was lightning.
And there was lightning out there. Hey, I wasn't mad about that.
I was mad. The quarterback, I forgot his name. He was
telling me,
he was like, hey, bro, chill out.
Yeah, I was happy that. I wasn't mad about that. Mm-hmm. And it was hot, muddy. Shit, the whole team, be honest with you. Y'all didn't know what y'all done. But remember when we used to play 5-on-7? And we still was holding people out? Then I almost got kicked out because that dude. Can you take 2 off because they only have 5? I'm like, we've been playing this whole season shorthanded. But no, that's not what I said. They've been making me do that all season. Now y'all feel like it ain't fair because it's happening to you. Again, that ain't no problem. Anything that's in the air like that, oh, they're gonna get it. I ain't worried about that.
This guy wants to be that over the head catch because I'm athletic, but I gotta get the tendon from the guy.
What's going on?
Yeah, he did what he was supposed to. Good job. He did good. He backed him up. And then when another guy came, he just got to be able to see the ball, too.
Did you bring this? Dad, can you throw the football?
where are you going? Okay, come on. Oh,
yeah. You better be out of, yeah, he's out of bounds.
Look, who is he training?
What?
Who's he training?
Well, there's somebody new, so of course he likes it. Giving him all the attention. Guess what I try with him right now? You hear me? Take off. Look how they starting to come up now. Now he's doing a good job of having them cross, but look what they're coming up, right? Take off. Look at the safety. Oh yeah, we heading up. And they not dropping hard. Yeah. See, I'm gonna take the top off now. KJ, need to go. Javis, go. Use them burners.
He got the wrong one.
Mm-hmm. Told you. Wow, baby. You had him again. Oh my goodness, so many plays and routes that you could have did on that for that.
Yeah.
or 7 or 7.
Do what?
I said we're playing games at night at 7 or 7. Is that it?
Why did you say that? It is if you're watching, because it ain't hot. Take him off the top. Look over here. Oh, my goodness. Drop that ball. So, ooh.
Did you see that?
I did.
It was golden.
They gonna call it here in a minute.
It was golden.
Yeah, it was just the sky. Sun. No, it was just the dust and stuff in there.
I was thinking just because of the heat.
Yeah, it was definitely hot. Good job, boy. Hey, hey. Told you. Yeah, and quick. Why is this nigga doing the Macarena over there?
You know one thing, man? Why nigga be striking us, like, all the way over there, and then you randomly get, like, striking out? That's how random it is. I've heard things like that, like, straight lightning strikes, and, like, it was all the way over there, and just one lightning strikes was over there. Especially with all this light and electricity, we are in the most prone area. That's probably why they cancel the games, huh? That makes sense, man.
Right there.
Where's Lucky at?
You had him in the flat. He'd have caught that and turned the wall flat on him. Got him. That's the one I was talking about, the last play. He was actually open. But you can't put a shoulder into him. He called a penalty on it. No. If you got a touch, you can't, this ain't tackle, so you can't lay the shoulder on him. It's a weak call, but it's still technically it's the right call. You're supposed to just stand there, touch, and get out the way. We don't have on pads, so. This is why I tell you, use Ty and the big boys. Get big out there in that goal line.
Let me sit with daddy. No, want that egg. I want it. I want no. No.
Be quiet. Quiet now.
Don't come up here doing that. And be quiet. I don't want to hear it. You couldn't hear me? Don't, sit down. Get off me. You want to be quiet. Tearing something up over there. They should have about 8 minutes. 8 minutes left. 8 to 10 minutes left.
What was over there, man?
It's fried.
Metal man.
Shut your mouth.
It was funny. It was like they started getting it rained and everything. Roses around with metal man's head.
Got moss. They clock faster than mine. Fine with me. I don't know what that, because remember, I started mine at 29 seconds before he blew the whistle to start. And I got, I'm at 23:40. He got 5, so that's 28, so. Scoot it back, son. He's telling you where to go. Go. Up. That's blocking. You can't block. That's us. No.
That's one thing that also happens every time we try to make a move.
But they're not going to give up anything deep. But you, I mean, shit. You still got to send somebody. They're not backed off too far. Still send somebody. Make them play.
Tristan, stop calling me.
Gone. Yeah, you, no.
This gotta be like one of the things that can't get your hands. Is like you said, sometimes you get your hands right, but they can't tackle. So all you gotta do is take the physical contact and like, get pads on. You already used to getting touched and everything. Now you're securing the ball because you're feeling touched. You already know you're securing the ball.
No, no, no.
You can't just walk.
No, but that's not what you want to do. All right, you done gave up the momentum.
Yeah. They got the head top. They got the slowly but surely making his way down.
Time to go. All right. Not at all. I'd be strong on that mess. Should be like 2 minutes.
catch it. That's cute. Every time I see it, it's on my phone.
You little boy.
Can we do something?
It's tied right now?
Yes.
Hit him in the middle. Go. Go. Come on, be ready. On the line. I had two plays already.
Just give it to him.
Gotta go. Give it right back to him.
Thank you.
Not too far. Come on. Go.